A drive to right and drilled. Gone. A home run for Vargas. And the Twins take the lead.
That's what we were talking about earlier. What I really thought might happen with Kenny Vargas against Mike Pelfrey. Pelfrey wants to throw the ball down in the strike zone, not overpowering velocity. And if he gets one down where Kenny Vargas can.